Now, I wanted to say something completely different, just to change, yeah? Explain something that has improved a lot in ICANN. It's how the board does the public meetings, and especially the votes. In the early days, if you check the minutes, you will see that everything was something like 17 in favor, none against, or 17 against, none in favor, or 19 in favor, or perhaps 15 in favor, two absent, and two abstentions, something like that. That was not the reality. The reality is that the night before the public meetings, we were having a dinner. And by dessert time, we started to vote, right? Even worse, before the elected people from a large, you know, the knees and others were there, it was a complete rehearsal. Then you will say that, and you will answer this, and you will move, and you will second. Everything was rehearsed like a pas de deux in ballet. It was deadly boring. We were bad performers. It smelled pre-cooking. It was awful. Really, nobody could believe that. I do confess that sometimes I was voting against in the morning after, or abstaining, something I had voted in favor, just for the sake of somebody disagreeing, right? Because it could not be that everybody agreed on everything, smiling and with a perfectly rehearsed ballet. And I think that you are much more credible now when you have real votes, and we see that, you know, there are people in favor, people against, and people that don't have an opinion. And I think that's more, you know, it's more helpful to the community to trust you than what we were doing in 99 and 2000 and even 2001, 2002 somehow.